Before you integrate applications, you have to be able to connect to these applications. It can take a lot of time and effort to create the code to connect to other applications. Integration cloud service connections enable you to connect with on-premise and cloud applications to share data. Connections are based on adapters and also include additional information, such as the WSDL URL and the security credentials required by the adapter to communicate with a specific instance of an application. You can create a connection for every application instance that participates in Integration Cloud Service integrations. Because there's no hand coding, connections simplify and accelerate connectivity to any application from anywhere, and reduce the implementation and maintenance cost of application and data integration. Adapters process messages and communicate with a remote application and abstract away the complexities of transports and protocols. They provide automatic discovery of application assets such as business objects and services with their available operations. And they support standard and custom objects. They make on-premise and cloud integration fast and easy. You can use the pre-built adapters such as the ones you see here. So for example, you could use the Oracle Sales Cloud adapter to integrate your Sales Cloud application. Or you could use the SOAP adapter to integrate with any other SaaS or on-premise applications that are reachable via SOAP or HTTP endpoint. This is a sample of what we have available now, and more will become available all the time. You can also build your own adapters using the Cloud Adapter SDK to use yourself or to sell on the Oracle Marketplace. As you create connections, you can easily see how complete they are. And once complete, you can always edit them or clone them to quickly create new connections. So that's how easy it is to create connections, to connect to applications. Now use your completed connections to create integrations. We'll look at that next.